Hi guys, this is Ashley back with another video. Like, comment, and subscribe. So, well. What I've been saying about Megan Thee Stallion all along is true. Okay? When I was the only person saying that them sales are not translating. Everybody else wants to big up Megan Thee Stallion because she's no longer cool with Nicki Minaj and people don't like Nicki Minaj. So they support Megan Thee Stallion, but they're not really buying her music because, according to multiple sources, her mixtape that, you know, came out is only going to do 30,000, 45,000 first week. Okay? Now, she didn't really promote the record, so you gotta, you know, take that into consideration. But in hindsight, Nicki Minaj's mixtape, which was 12 years old, did 80,000 first week, debuted at number 2. But people love to call Nicki Minaj washed. Oh, she's not relevant anymore. Yet all the new female rappers want to collaborate with Nicki Minaj. Even the older rappers like Lil Kim want to do business with Nicki Minaj. And these younger female rappers, some of them can't even put up the sales with Nicki Minaj. Like Sweetie, Doja Cat, Megan Thee Stallion. Cardi B is the only one really doing numbers. Now, Doja Cat does well when it comes to singles, but her album is not platinum yet. Okay? We got to take that into consideration. But I've been saying from the start that Megan Thee Stallion was not that girl. And everybody thought I was hating. The thotties would come into my DMs, start threatening me. But they weren't buying her music. See? I knew this was going to happen. I told y'all the sales are not there. I was the only one. I didn't see anybody else really admitting that Megan Thee Stallion wasn't that chick. 3 Grammys. Got to open up for Dua Lipa. 3 Grammys. Doing 35, 45,000 first week. 3 Grammys. No songs on Billboard. Okay? She released like 5 to 6 features. None of them are on Billboard. Where's the SG record? Where's the SG record? Did that even debut? Let me know, because I didn't really check. But when I say something, it's, oh, you're a Barb. You just hating. But are y'all even buying this chick's music? It's the fake support for me. It's the fake support for me. And I also got some tea, okay? You know, a lot of you guys were DMing me about, oh, recently, I guess, Megan Thee Stallion reached out to Nicki Minaj. I don't know where you guys got that from, because, you know, I'm not really on Twitter like that. You know what I'm saying? But come to find out, Megan Thee Stallion did reach out to the queen of rap. Okay? And I also made a video 2 to 3 months ago saying how Megan wanted to make amends with Nicki Minaj. Okay? And this is what I got back. The reason why she reached out recently is because she wanted to get Nicki Minaj on a record. Okay? Yes, she did diss Nicki Minaj in her little mixtape on a few songs. But so do the other female rappers. And then they try to get close to Nicki or collaborate with her. Lil Kim don't like Nicki Minaj, but she wants to do a versus. She wants to do this and that with Nicki. Cardi B don't like Nicki Minaj, according to you guys. I think she loves Nicki. If you always following what Nicki Minaj does, you love her. But according to you guys, Cardi B don't love her. Yet she wants a collaboration too. It always comes back to Nicki Minaj. And when she gets cleared from these cases, you're going to see a bunch of people really showing Nicki Minaj a lot of love that don't even really mess with her. That's just how it goes. So yes, Megan did reach out to Nicki. She wants to make amends, and she wants Nicki to get on a record to save her flop career. Okay? To save her flop career, she has reached out to Nicki Minaj. I was also told that Nicki doesn't really want to give her the time of day until she gets an explanation of why, you know, she did certain things behind the scenes. Nicki wants to know, why were you talking to me about Cardi B? Why were you throwing shade at Cardi B to only collaborate with her and then pay me dust? Nicki wants an explanation for that. You know what I'm saying? Does she deserve an explanation? I mean, you know, Megan Thee Stallion can easily say, well, you know, I got to know Cardi and I realized that she was cool. You never know. That could be what her, you know, excuse will be. But if that's the case, Megan should have remained neutral. Like Summer Walker. Okay? She should have remained neutral like Mulatto or Lotto, whatever you want to call her. Okay? Don't start throwing shade talking about, oh, I'm going to write some shit. And calling Cardi Little Pump. And now you buying Chanel bags for Cardi. You look fake. So that's the reason why she has reached out to Nicki. Because she's trying to make amends. And I did a video about this 2 to 3 months ago. Saying that Megan wants to make amends with Nicki Minaj. Because she realized that she don't got a fan base. And she has to go back to the Barbs. She has to get the Barbs back on her side. And that's why she hasn't unfollowed Nicki Minaj. Because she knows that she don't really have a fan base. It's a mixture between Barty Gang. It's a mixture between the Barbs. Okay. The Dotties clearly don't buy her music. Anyway. Like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you check out Mikey J's new single. Link will be in the description box. And have a great day.